For regular tech updates and to support this channel, please click below on this button to subscribe. And to get instant notification of the new videos uploaded on this channel, click on this bell button. Hi, today I have yet another video on Amazon's Fire TV Stick. Yes, apart from giving us on-demand entertainment, it also provides features like screen sharing or screen mirroring. In my previous video, I covered about mirroring your mobile phone screen on your TV using Fire TV Stick. In this video, I will show you how we can share or mirror our laptop screen to our TV wirelessly and can use TV as a big monitor for the laptop. So let's get started. I hope that you have set up your Fire TV Stick and your TV is switched on. You can check out my videos about how to set up Fire TV Stick. Links are given in the show notes, or you can click above on this card link. As you can see, I have laptop placed here, and behind that I have my LCD TV. I will be using this wireless keyboard to avoid any disturbance. For better understanding and clarity, you can also refer the laptop screen on your left bottom corner. Okay, now I have connected my Fire TV Stick and my laptop with the same Wi-Fi network. Now, if you have Windows 10 on your computer, then you just need to go into your laptop's start menu and search for Cast Screen or Connect to a Wireless Display option. Click on that. We will get this window here. Select Connect to a Wireless Display. On the right side of the screen, your laptop will try to search for the casting devices. Let's enable the screen mirroring option on the Fire TV Stick. To know the process, please watch my previous video. I have given the links in the show notes, or you can click the card link above. Now, the Fire TV Stick is ready for screen mirroring, which is also visible on your laptop screen. Click here to connect to your device, and it says connecting. At times, you might get some errors like could not connect. But don't worry about it. Again, go to your Fire TV Stick and enable the screen mirroring option and re-attempt to connect the screen. And that's it. Now you can see your laptop screen on the large screen of your TV. There could be a few milliseconds lag between your laptop transition and your TV transition. But if you will watch only your TV, then we don't feel any lag whatsoever. You can see here also the transition is quite smooth. Let me show you this process once again bit quickly. Click any button on Fire TV remote to exit the screen mirroring. Enable screen mirroring option on your Fire TV Stick again by going to menu or holding your home button for 3 seconds. Search for connect to a wireless display option on your computer. Select it, and on the next screen again select the connect to a wireless display option. On the right side, your laptop will search for Fire TV option. Select it to connect to your TV, and that's it. We can see exact mirroring of your laptop screen on the TV, and very conveniently we can use our TV as a large monitor for laptop. We can also play games on this large screen by using the laptop as a gaming console like PS3 or Xbox. That's it for this video. Hope it was helpful for you and you liked it. And if you really did, give thumbs ups and share it with your friends who should also know about it. And if you think this channel brings something which you are interested in, please subscribe it. Thanks for watching Tech Today.